A very happy new year to all of you. Congratulations. This is the first day of the rest of your life. Use it wisely. I have so much to tell you today that there's no possible way to give you a proper headline. While I humbly believe that you would be wise to listen to every one of my episodes to the very end, today I would especially encourage you to do so. This is Randy Kirk. And 13 months ago, I had about 1,400 subscribers on this channel. And those were the only videos I was making were devoted to helping small business owners become more successful. I've written 10 successful books on that subject, and I thought I could carry that message on YouTube. After 100 videos, the channel was a total flop. But then one day I decided I should use the channel to help sell my newly released book, The Elon Musk Mission. And from the very first video, the concept rocked. In 2023, we started the year with around 3,000 subscribers, and we are now at 18,000 with a goal of 40,000 for the end of next year. At the beginning of 2023, I was happy to have 1,000 views on any given video. Now I'm distraught when a video doesn't get at least 5,000 views in the first 3 hours. After generating a total of 4,671,000 views in 2023, my goal for 2024 is 10 million with a run rate of 1 million per month at the end of the year. Well, enough about me. I am so thankful for my loyal viewers, and you've made this possible. For those of you who subscribed, and for those of you who go a little bit extra effort to like the videos, for those who comment, especially some of the thoughtful responses that helped me make the channel better. And of course, for the producers of the show that helped through their memberships on Patreon. Again, thank you all. Well, this is, Randy Kirk, of course, and later today, Larry Goldberg is coming out with a very hot new concept. And then on Tuesday morning, we'll have what we'll call this week, Tuesday morning, where we look at the rest of the week, the impact on the markets in Tesla, all the kinds of reports and things that are coming this week, including the jobs report on Friday. And of course, Kathy Wood will be, doing her thing on Friday night. Larry and I will be covering that on Saturday morning. So much good content coming this week. Tomorrow, we'll have Brian White at the midday and Nicholas Gibbs in the afternoon. You know, it's just always something going here. So I'm looking forward to a new year with you. All right, now let's talk about Tesla. Regular followers will know that I have been pointing to 2026 as the breakout year when everything will finally come together. This is based on my idea that the FSD, Robotaxi, Semi, Gen 3, Dojo, 4680, and most importantly, Optimus would all be fully ramping and producing revenues by 2026. While I still believe that this is true, I produced what I believe is the most important of the some 700 videos I've created so far. In the Tesla Technological Convergence video yesterday, my thesis is that these technologies will come together in 2024 and will create a convergence of technologies unlike anything ever seen before in history. In fact, it won't even be close. And it's going to be happening in the next 12 months. This is going to be a super exciting year. As investors, that video is important because the convergence will become obvious in 2024 to anyone with even half a brain. And by that, I mean the regular investment class on Wall Street. The Tesla stock will finally get new life, and we will see similar gains or even greater gains that we saw in 2019 to 2021. There is absolutely no way to project an eventual stock price as this situation. It has no historical precedent. Investors will have to guess at the potential value of a world where humanoid robots replace labor, where automated vehicles replace human drivers, and where electric vehicles replace ICE vehicles. It might take until 2026 for the investing class to get a complete handle on those valuations. But we are headed into that year when this will become obvious to everyone. I suspect that the real breakout moment will happen. The catalytic visual that we'll be looking for will be seeing Optimus on the production line doing useful tasks. It seems very likely that this will happen at what will be called, I suppose, AI Day 3, sometime in the first half of the year. Some people think as early as March. Of course, AI Day 3 will also be the day when FSD Complete is revealed. So we'll have the Optimus doing real work on the production line, and we will have FSD Complete. And that might also be the same time when the power of Dojo becomes extremely clear. That timing would be about the right time also for the announcement that the 4680 is fully ramped and producing at the 100 gigawatt rate. Such a day is worth a whole bunch of daydreaming, don't you think? So I don't know. It could be, I doubt if we could get to the 4680 100% ramp by March. So I'm thinking maybe AI Day 3 is maybe in April or May. But anyway, whenever it happens, that will be a memorable day. Maybe we'll have to have a new holiday. There are no holidays in March, you know, that we celebrate on a regular basis. So maybe that would be the time we could have a new holiday. Anyway, I also did a video where I encouraged Elon Musk and the Tesla team. This is also huge. Believe me, this is really important. To really unleash their tiger in 2024 and sell 3 million vehicles. This would continue the process of blowing up all remaining ideas from the haters and the fudsters about where Tesla stands among the Mag 7 or among the entire stock market or among all companies in history. It is absolutely possible. I proved it on that video. And I think it's a matter where Elon just needs to take the attitude, just unleash the tiger and make it happen. That video is also well worth a watch. Well, what about my thinking about the economy in 2024? Here is a brief overview. Number one, inflation will drop below 0% at some point this year. That's right, below 0%. It will slide below 2% in the first quarter, maybe even by the end of January or into February, but we will see it below 2%, and then it will just keep on going down from there. Of course, as a result, interest rates, well, treasuries will follow this slide and they will drop to 3.25 in quarter three and keep going down from there. Might even happen sooner, but that's about when I expect. Therefore, of course, because they're going down, mortgages will drop another 100 basis points and we will see a 5 handle later this year. Because of that, the housing market will boom. Builders will start building homes. The biggest problem they're going to have is finding enough labor, but if they can find the labor, there will be lots of new houses coming on the market. Existing homes and even new homes, the pricing will be up sharply, but only through July or August. Now, listen to me on this one, because you see, what's going to happen is as those interest rates get down into the 5.5 range, more homes will come on the market. People that are sitting on 3.5% or 4% or 4.5% interest rates right now that would like to sell, that have had the handcuffs on because of the interest rates, will now think, that's okay. I can get out of my 3.5 and get into a 5.5. They can get into a 5.5 even with the idea of later refinancing at 3.5 again when they get down even further. So as more homes come on the market in the second half of the summer, then we might see an end to the madness with regard to the increasing pricing. The economy will be reasonably strong all year. Not crazy strong, but reasonably strong all year. And quarter one, of course, will be a little bit soft. And then it'll pick up as housing and auto led by Tesla. Think about that. If Tesla goes from 1.8 to 3 million vehicles, that's going to impact the United States more than anything else. And it'll be a crazy year for auto. And that will kick, as that kicks up, the GDP will also kick up. Productivity will be at the forefront of the improvements. That's my, as you know, that's my my hobby horse is productivity, productivity, productivity. Well, it's going to be, productivity numbers are going to be through the roof this year. And we will have surprising results with the first print coming on February 1. And each quarter, we're going to see productivity at super great numbers. Manufacturing will finally stop its 19-month slide as inventories at wholesalers and retailers are too low to be sustainable. All right, let's get back to today. Well, we have one piece of news. Believe it or not, we have a new set of rumors saying that the US Model 3 Plus announcement is just days away as the Fremont factory has switched over one line and that shipments will begin on March 1st. I'm very interested to see how Model 3 Plus sells worldwide in 2024. I think we are looking for a possible shot. Brian White was the first one to really turn me on to the idea that there's a lot of sedans being sold. And is these pricing, is the pricing is right and the discounts are there and the product is amazing and the word gets out. I think we might see a lot of Model 3 Pluses sold this year. And I'm excited to see what happens there. Anyway, and I'm wondering also, will the Model 3 Plus March 1 be redesigned so that all three trims will now be eligible for the IRA discounts? Because as been reported all day today, Model 3 will not, only one trim of the Model 3 right now will be eligible for the $7,500 discount. All right. That was basically all the news. So now that you got to see that, you got to go back. You got to look. If you didn't already see it, you got to go back. Absolutely. Don't fail to do this. You want to see the Tesla technological convergence video. I'm putting that card up here. If you don't ever watch another one of my videos, watch that video from beginning to end. That card is right there. And then you also want to look at the 3 million ship video. I know it's a crazy number. It's probably not going to happen. It isn't even my estimate of what's going to be sold next year. All I'm saying is this is possible. And it would be up to Elon. It's Elon, if you're watching, do it, man. Go for it. Let's sell 3 million vehicles next year. Anyway, there's the card for that as well. Now, I need your support in 2024 to hit my goals. Why should you care about my goals? Well, every additional viewer on this channel is a potential investor and a potential purchaser of Tesla products. Therefore, this channel, like all the other YouTube channels, becomes just one more way of creating more value in Tesla stock. So could you maybe invest $3, $5, or $10 a month in Patreon and help me build the stock value for you, which is going to help you as an investor? It's one way that you can literally put a few bucks out that is going to help actually make you wealthier downstream. Anyway, be great if you can do that. Now, there's other ways you can do it without spending a penny. Just always hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed yet, I don't know why, please hit the subscribe button and then hit the notify. The notify doesn't help me as much. The notify is to help you remember to watch future videos. Then when you watch the videos, watch them to the end or at least to the three-quarter point. That really helps the algorithm. So remember to do that. Even if you're not paying attention, you're like, oh, this is too boring. Just watch it to the three quarters or almost all, or all the way to the end. It really helps the algorithm. Then comment in detail. When you comment, it helps the algo. It helps create more activity. It gets more people interested in the channel. But when you comment in detail, that helps me because I read the comments and then I know what to do in the future. And I also have a better idea of how to comment back when we do some of those videos where we get involved in your excellent comments, okay? Then one more way you can help, of course, is you can send $25 and get yourself a Cybertruck bottle opener and refrigerator magnet right now, today, for the last very, you know, it's only a few hours to go, another 12, 14 hours to go. You can get one for $25, two for $40, okay, two for $40, $20 a piece, three for $60, et cetera. Just take however many you want to buy, multiply by 20, and send that to paypal.me/RandyKirk, all in smaller letters. And then starting tomorrow, it'll just be back to the 25, 45, 65. You know, you kind of memorized that little poem. All right. This is the last day to get the hot special, though, of $20 each. Once again, Happy New Year. And thanks so much for being a faithful member of this community. It has been great talking to you all this year.